Right, hi everyone, it's Ion Blaze and doing. I'm not sure what this is. I'm helping a cleric out right now with getting pieces for their epic. So, what you do is you go to Skyfire and just kill a bunch of mobs, and any of them can drop these shards or something, or fragments, like this, for the clerics. Just want to show a little bit of it, at least. Should probably ask before I do it, but... These guys stink because they dispel so bad. But they're the most common mob. It's kind of ridiculous. I think it'll be up on the 21st. So, what I'm actually using to pull, fortunately, I don't need to really dispel up. I'm using this level 60 spell, Angstlich's Assonance. What I found is the snare sometimes it won't land on some of the mobs out here because they're invulnerable to it, but the slow, the Angstlich's will actually alone, solo, and it lasts for about a minute with a dot. That's pretty decent. Really liking it, actually. Because these guys are not worth. What's nice about these chromo directs or whatever it is, they'll dot you, but then they dispel their own dots off you. It's so stupid. It really is. They're just a whole dumb mob. I think this mob, you charm it for the Enchanter Epic, but I'm not entirely sure what it's for. I've just mainly been looking for names. Did it heal itself? Casting heals on itself, so I need to fear kite it. This is why you need to know your songbook as a bard. You really do. Headed. Yeah, that was pretty crazy. Okay, so it dotted me. You can see that. Watch, it's gonna dispel the dot off. Dumb. There, dispel it off. I could technically fear kite the chromo drax, but it'd be too much running. Yeah, good thing I know my bard songbook, that's for sure. Whew. Yeah, so if you're fighting casters, fear kiting, holy smokes, it can save your bacon. Again, if you can't exactly mess them up. Can't wait to get the epic, man. A 55% haste proc will be pretty nice. It will definitely be nice. Oh, good luck. Plugger. Here's one of the battle sperm, that's what I call them. They look like sperm, literally. They do look like sperm. Don't miss you. Oh my god, I did not even see her surname. That's a great one. I don't know, I think, are they a couple? I'm kind of confused. That's awesome, that's the first couple I've ever probably grouped with. Obsidian Wyvern. He's my Ray. Except you use mana. Okay, to the right and below me. Where are ya? Oh, I got him. Weird. I'm gonna have to charm the Skyfire Drake. Oh, no. Nope, I don't. I totally stole their mob. Okay, let me put charm up over this and lol. He likes that. I'm gonna put my pet stuff. Pet mess. What you doing? Oh, whoa. I don't need a spam wolf. Oh, that's good for you. Who charmed it? Oh, sin. Pretty good pull. Yeah, it's a pretty good pull spell, the Inkslitch Assonance. Names. No. That's a bard. I cannot tell if I'm in melee range half the time. This zone's a little. I don't want to be small for this zone. And it's just going to get dispelled off the illusion. Honestly, I'd be rocking the Dark Elf illusion just because it's the perfect size for this zone, but the problem is it'll get dispelled. And because it's kind of dark out, it'd be easier to see. Basically, you don't get really adds, just singles. The damage shield is doing more. Versus of celerity. Chorus of celerity, sorry. That should boost up attack speed significantly. Yeah, there we go. Here to go. Whatever. Better, faster haste. Swinging a lot more. I know, damn dispellers, dude. They're a pain in the butt. Guess what? You can have another one. Finally, something that doesn't dispel. Good for selling. Okay, next. One more mob and I'm gonna stop recording. Yeah, so you basically just run out and try to find something. Clear right now, crazily enough. Even though we're right on a spawn point. Whenever Bard's at high sun, there's be mobs coming after us. Or the mobs just get spammed right out here. Oh, yep, this is high sunning. This is a bard that high sunned. Oh, named up. Find. Right. Doing. I'll let him have it. Yeah, that's ridiculous. At least the aggro radiuses are pretty small. And they don't assist. Okay. That's actually a really smart strategy, though.